after.
There you go, folks. A nice view of Tower Bridge. Now, once you do have your pictures, grab a seat. Let the people behind you have a chance as well. Now, Tower Bridge has been used for a lot of stunts over the years. A helicopter has flown through Tower Bridge. When Tower Bridge was open like this, a motorbike done a backflip. And in 1915, accidentally, a bus driver jumped Tower Bridge. Now, his name was Albert Gunter. It was a dark, foggy night. The times before the barriers. By the time Albert got to the middle, there was a 6-foot gap. Now, any person in their right mind would have applied the brakes. What Albert done is he put the pedal to the floor. He jumped a 6-foot gap with 37 passengers on board his bus. Now, you would have thought he would have got the sack for this. He didn't. He got a £10 bonus in his wages for bravery. There we go, a perfect picture of Tower Road Bridge. Now, Tower Bridge gets its name from the Tower of London over to our right. Now, the Tower of London has been many things over the years.